Girlfriends giggle. I was told it's an event you don't want to miss. And this year didn't disappoint.
This event is fabulous. It's all about girlfriends and friendship and having a good time. You come, you get spoiled. We have about 20 different indulgence providers where you can get your nails done, your hair done, massages, Botox. We have about 30 different restaurants that bring food, anything you want, and it's all girls all night long.
Girlfriends Giggle benefits the Fort Bend Women's Center, which helps families, women and children who are escaping domestic violence. It helps them get their lives back together. Some of these families are starting off for the first time on a new journey where they want to feel safe and feel independent. So it's a big, huge community event where a lot of women come together because they know how important that is. It's like a big girls' night out pajama party.
Dancing, Houston firefighters, and the famous pajama contest are just a few traditions you can count on seeing at every giggle.
My favorite part of Girlfriends Giggle is actually when the doors open and we see all the women running in because they can't wait to get in line and start, you know, enjoying all the indulgences. But I also love the pajama contest.
They really go all out and they parade around the event and they look fabulous. That's probably the most fun part of the night.
Some new ideas for this year's giggle made getting pampered even more convenient, and shopping, well, even more exciting.
The silent auction is fabulous this year. We have trips to the Texas wine country. We have a trip to New York, a getaway with Broadway tickets. We also have the Disneyland package with 4 round trip airfare. We have different golf packages, spa. I mean, anything you want for someone or a friend, you can buy it in our silent auction.
We have implemented something that we think everyone's gonna like. We've made this year's ticket all inclusive. So we want the experience to be hassle-free. So when you come in, basically you're able to go up to all the indulgences and not have to worry about a ticket line.
All of this fun actually comes from a lot of hardworking volunteers who just want to make a difference in their community.
So right when Girlfriend Giggle is over, we basically do like a little meeting just to kind of go over a lot of the things that have happened. And we start immediately planning, thinking of new ideas. The ideas that we didn't get to put in this year, we start implementing it. We start doing some research, sitting down, having monthly meetings. We're all women who are either having a full-time job somewhere else, we're raising families, so we're volunteers. So we try to utilize the whole year to make sure that everybody has time to get together. Our event's always on a Thursday. So on a Monday, we just start getting our last meeting notes together, and we are up at the Stafford Center every single day, making sure everything is just ready to go. All the floor plan is matching up with what we've planned. We come up here, we actually eat up here as well. So we basically don't leave the venue until we know that everything is set up.
We contact hundreds of businesses, and people are very generous when they hear about the Fort Bend Women's Center. It's a lot of fun. I love being a part of something that does something for the community. It's really important. It's an important cause.
The role that I'm playing this year in Girlfriends Giggle is a sponsorship chair. And I'm really honored that I'm out there reaching out to the local community, asking people to help benefit such an amazing cause. We have so many different levels of sponsorship that what I really like is that I'm able to go to the individual, to the small business owner, even the corporate level. And I'm just in awe at the outreach of people just wanting to support the Fort Bend Women's Center and give to a good cause. The best way to get involved with Giggle is just to go to the Fort Bend Women's Center website. You can click on a button that says Get Involved, and right under that is a volunteer tab, and you'll be contacted and sent some dates on our kickoff event. And that's really a big event where you can come and find out the different committees that you can work on. So if you've got a special talent, we've got decorations, sponsorship, food, vendors, just a lot of different things that women can bring to the table.
For Stafford CSI, I'm Gina Monteleone.